goods, what's hoods, what's geeking about? This host Wolf King JQ, aka JQ the King Greed, aka JQ Lead the Bloody Mist Village, aka JQ the Mad Rapper on the scenes, back to bring you another episode of Apex Legend season 10, Second Impression. So it been a minute since I've been on the YouTube grind. I'm gonna make a video soon to tell you what happened, where was I, and why, and what's gonna happen. I'm still working on, because some real life shit happened that real deal fucked me up mentally and physically. I wouldn't say physically, but fucked me up mentally. So I really was not even in the mindset to even do shit. I really wasn't playing games, but pretty much it happened, and like life goes on. So that's what y'all motherfuckers need to know. Life go on, so y'all can quit all that. Oh my goodness, life, something happened, life. Cause like, nigga, I was down bad. I was at my lowest point, my lowest point, but I still pressed through the damn darkness. I'm still in the darkness, but I can see the light though. But I'm gonna leave y'all that for the video I'm gonna make soon. But we're here to pretty much do our second impression of the season. For the new people on my channel, welcome. Welcome to Apex. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to Apex. This channel, pretty much Apex, pretty much run the motherfucking channel back then. I play Apex every Tuesday when I got the time now. But for people who don't understand, every season we do two impressions. The first impression is like the season just started. We just gonna give it like a couple games and trials and whatnot and see what's gonna happen until like, okay, like we done playing. Like pretty much like give us a feeling of the season. But the second impression is pretty much we played these games through all the event season, pretty much to like season, like right, like if you look up at the top left of the screen, like we on day three of season 10. But so that's pretty much about it. So let's pretty much do my little breakdown and whatnot. I don't do my intros on these, so pretty much I'm talking about stuff. So what we can say, Seer as a character, as like this, I'm still a little conflicted about Seer, if he's confused or he's following the right path of nature. But like I ain't gonna lie, he been like, for me, I've been paying the motherfucking work for Seer, bro. Like his skins, like they still ass. I'm not gonna hold, they still ass. Like that shit ain't gonna change. But to let you see what we've been doing, our progress, we got him to Apex. We got another character with the Apex title. And pretty much we've been doing work. I'll give Seer his dues. For a character like him, bro, he's mad useful. Mad useful. So I'm for the events, for like pretty much the season pass, I'm still gonna say it. The season pass is still not good. It's not good. I'm sorry. It's still trash, because they can do so much stuff, so much better stuff with the season pass. The battle pass, what you wanna call it. So that's how I see it. I think Olympus, I think the new map is good. It's you can get flanked. I ain't gonna lie, you can get flanked hella bad. Flankings are going to like real deal fuck you up. The new gun, the Rampage, whatever you want to call the motherfucker. At first, I ain't fuck with it because it was not an automatic fast. It was not a fast automatic gun. But over time, I got used to the gun. And it is like, I still don't like it, but it do have the time that do come in handy, and it actually be helping me. So I'll leave it be there. But so all that out the way, let's play this game, a couple games, and yeah. So I hope y'all enjoy this episode. If y'all do, man, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell so you can always become a new member of the JQ's channel. So y'all can become a ninja of the Bloody Mist Village and a warrior of the JQ's empire. We still grown, we still gonna go strong. Shit, we might do a coup on YouTube. We don't know. We might try to take over YouTube as it is. But yeah, so shit, we just sit back, relax, shit, grab about rum, snacks, sodas, what, and let's relax. Let's hop into a game, shit. But yeah, I hope you're having a great day. But yeah, man, just I really just can't wait for the next season, because that shit, like, it's gonna be grimly, my nigga. I'm already feeling that shit. Well, even though our first video, we got a two-man team. We not gonna do this. So
we made the right choice this time.
Make it so they cannot help but
move. So in the meanwhile, I'm gonna catch y'all when we actually on a three-man team, not a two-man, not a one-man, a three-man. So I see y'all in a bit, niggas. Deuces. All right, y'all. Finally got a three-man team. Let's see how this is gonna go again. So let's try this shit again now. Niggas looking tired, trying to play a game or record something. Niggas on that fuckery. So shit, we gonna see what we gonna do, and let's get into this motherfucker booth. I'm ready to roll.
I'm Jump Master.
Oh, hell no. Hell no. Bullshit. Bullshit.
Yeah. Master of the jump,
you
right here.
You don't want to see this up close, skin bag.
This might be a good place to land, but what do I know? Follow the leader, that's me. Or not, whatever. I mean, as long as we win.
Oh, shit, y'all. I ain't peeped that. We got a motherfucking lifeline, so we all know how that shit goes with me. Like, what? How did I get pushed through the door? I mean, to a wall, my nigga. Bro, where is the guns at? My nigga, bro. So y'all just put me here with no. I'm about to go outside. Shit, I'm about to go out fucking side.
Fucking.
If us legend falls.
Nigga, you wanna come here? Bro, what the? Oh my goodness, nigga. Bro. See? This is why y'all don't. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh, this we already on that fuckery, my nigga. Bro, that shit is so annoying. Bro. This is why sometimes I don't like playing this game. Oh, bro, come on, man. This is getting real ridiculous, man.
If we are defeated, we will still make it.
Oh, my goodness, bro. I'll catch y'all in another cut, man. I probably ain't gonna
finish this. Is gonna be a...
All right, guys, we
make
back again.
So
this time we can't see.
They are yours.
They trying to be slick, so we really can't see. Okay, about to say now. They were really trying to play a little slick move and see if we couldn't see how many people was on the team. I was not about to play another two-man team, because like shit. At this moment, bro.
This is your champion.
At this moment. I hopped in two games while I was on a two-man team. And this is another game. I'm on a three-man. This is so pretty much 2-on-2. Say that. Oh my goodness.
Maybe this time I'll open
Nigga.
Those eyes.
We will make it beautiful.
Nigga, this jump, bro. This shit.
I lead the way.
Damn. This fucking jump, nigga.
Let's go.
are we going? Bro. Y'all could die, bro. Cause y'all know y'all don't wanna learn.
I'm in trouble. I'm bleeding out.
Mm. Dang, tragic. That's just so tragic.
First blood and it's not me.
Damn, that's so tragic. Dang, I just grab your banners, bro. That's about it. Wow, you left because, but who fought was, bro? See, that's what I talk about. Niggas legit will go somewhere. I got you, nigga. Even though stupid, nigga. Whoever on camera, it's your fault, nigga, not mine's. It fucked your ass up, buddy. It fucked your ass up, buddy.
Someone eliminated the champion.
Yeah, I know. If I was your ass, let's leave, nigga. You already just got fucked up, bro, once. Nigga, I'm dipping, bro. You can bullshit with that all you want, man. Shit, you can bullshit with that all you fucking
watch
love.
For the kill leader.
Pause, nigga. I ain't fight them niggas and I'm not going to. Because what y'all did, stupid, nigga. And for somebody who had a mother who can see, how many motherfuckers are gonna jump down with us? Just. Niggas been here. Them niggas been here. I'm just saying, that's y'all fault, not mine. What I did was something bright. Y'all niggas did some goofy. That's goofy shit, my nigga. Fuck you doing?
1 minute, my friends. Ring is close.
I ain't gonna sit my ass right here. I'm about to dip, bro. She better come on too. Shit, we just sitting motherfucking ducks. We just sitting right there.
45 seconds and the ring closes, my friends.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. This is when it just gets silly, my nigga. Getting close though. Ooh, my baby. My baby! My baby! I hope they put the Spitfire back on the ground, my nigga. Next season, that's what they need to do. Fuck, put the Rampage back on. What was that?
New kill leader appointed.
New kill leader. Labels are a curse. And the target. We are inside the next ring.
Hold your ass. I was your ass. Come on. Shit, your ass got fucked up regardless. But y'all won't listen. Niggas fighting over here too? You gotta be kidding me! Y'all saw it! Bro!
Now look, supplies inbound, my friend. Have the squads have left this.
My
stage.
Nigga! Yo, my nigga! Bro, no, I just wanna realize why the game did that shit to me like that. Why you hold me? Stop the Amazon.
I'm recharging my shields.
Nigga, bro, what you was doing? bro. Bro. So far right now, we not having good luck on this second impression. Even though really, I told you how I feel at the beginning. I'm still gonna let y'all know at the end of the video for the niggas in the back who didn't hear me. Bro. So we're gonna play the holiday special. Cause this nigga real deal just fucked up, bro. Going to a location that you know everybody and their grandmamas love to scrap niggas at. That's like the hood, my G. They come out with the do do deuce on you ass. And this nigga still flew there. But okay, no, my nigga. That's what you did, not me. So, let's see how this holiday special goes, and yeah. So I'll catch y'all when we get there.
The legends have returned. This time, I'm ready for you.
All right, y'all.
Reckless and full of wrecks.
So let's get it. So shout out round. I got somebody. We gonna bring somebody out. We ain't bring out for a hot ass minute. My nigga, Revenant. Oh yeah, y'all see that nigga, boy? Y'all see him? That black and gold. We got that man. We got Revenant as my Egyptian gods. One of my gods, bro. Shit. We got that man decked out, man. Let's go. We don't play.
Oh,
so y'all gonna give me? Okay. Wait.
Three down and locked.
Nigga, you can go, bro. You can go. We not gonna be stupid. You can jump down, but don't say no joke.
Let's land over there.
Damn, nigga, the game didn't want to let me jump. All right, got this. All right, we got the blue. We got the. I don't know no jewels. That's. My question: why they put this shit so late now? Like.
I welcome the first blood. Let them hunt.
Got our first worm food, compadres.
Okay, we gotta realize. I'm gonna break a habit, bat.
Taking fire. Firing. Reloading.
Why do y'all niggas?
I'm down.
Well, nigga, be a shadow, my nigga.
I work better alone anyway.
Well, that nigga about to be a shadow. See, y'all don't want to listen for some reason. For some reason, y'all niggas don't want to listen. Y'all want to go your own little ways, but that's what happens. I get fucked up. I don't know fuck where you wanna go, bitch. You just make me lost, motherfucker. God damn, that nigga.
That jump tower there.
Damn, nigga caught fast as hell. Shit. That nigga is moving. That nigga is moving. Hey, this match, that shit is chasing your ass in real life. I saw, hell no. Goddamn, nigga.
The champion has been eliminated.
I just wish on the slick. Nigga, why do we need a jump tower? See, I ain't gonna lie. Teammates be doing goofy shit. Ain't that the motherfucking truth? Bro. Ooh, Lord, boy. That's why sometimes playing with teammates be making me make my head hurt. Well, Damn, I just got a fucking pistol. Give me a Desert Eagle or something.
Supply bin here.
Okay, nigga, get it. Why you telling me, foe? Oh, I forgot that nigga can't even came open this shit. Damn, they real deal got you like that. Fuck it, finally got my damn Desert Eagle. This motherfucker clap. Oh, nigga, damn, we rushing. Nigga, fucking wait, dang.
Helmet over here, level 2.
I don't know why I closed the door, foe.
Acknowledged.
You welcome.
Who says I'm not nice, Loba?
We can scan this area.
What? It's fucking off, my nigga. Damn.
We can scan this area. Alert 5.
Oh my lord, bro. Come on. She's so impatient, nigga. Damn. I don't know if it's a girl or boy, but for real, but damn.
Main engine burn.
Damn, nigga. We just gonna leave the nigga like that? I know he a shadow and what. Oh, damn, nigga. Fuck, nigga!
Trick or treat. Kill
we ready to go!
Reloading.
This could shell me though, but okay. Oh shit. Nigga! Let me guess, yo ass went in the back! Oh shit. Bro, fuck me up please, nigga. Kill me please. Just kill me, please. Just kill me, please. Thank you. I'm about to start singing, nigga. Kill me, please. Kill me, please. Kill me, motherfucking please. Oh, we off of bloody waters.
Let's check the quadrant.
Fuck you, nigga. Pussy, nigga. Pussy boy! Oh shit, I'll be having fun while I be doing that, bro. I'll be having mad fun, I'll be a shadow, my nigga. I ain't tripping, nigga. I got that. I'm off of bloody waters. Bloody waters. Bloody waters. Nigga! I might hit you with motherfucking the Uzi Uzi. Oh shit. Fuck you, nigga. Nigga, I'm the only nigga on my team who's doing some shit. Bro, thank you, man. Thank you, bro. I ain't gonna lie, we not this recording session. It wasn't a good one, ain't the best one, but it was something to get by and for me to let to have me back on YouTube. So, season 10. I will keep my score. I forgot the score I gave myself last time, but probably somewhere up. I don't know the score I gave my last time, but I give my score. The score still a 8 out of 10. I'll just give it 8 out of 10. Ain't really much, nothing new, just some new shit like that. But like, I'm just ready for season 11. That's about it. So that's what I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. If y'all did, me leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell so you can always be notified when I drop another video on the channel. Y'all stay safe. May Egyptian God bless y'all. JQ's out. Peace.